Something terrible has begun to awaken within our museum. A something unsatisfied by mere exhibition or human study. Writhing with ancient evil and terrible purpose. An entity that must, at all cost, be prevented access to our world. It's likely I will be branded as one unhinged for what I am about to do. From my studies, I'm convinced such dangers are not new to the human experience. The very fact that humanity survives to this day, I attribute to our forebears' success in resisting the tormented realities beyond our own. Regrettably, such is not easy study. Among the rarities I have been fortunate enough to uncover, one particular emblem seems significant. A symbol of purported resistive faculty and considerable power. They called it the Elder Sign.